Okay, this is the figure of eight. This one's pretty easy. It's just to get your head around it, which is the tricky bit. So you need enough rope to make an eight. So what you do, you make a loop, and then you make another loop around it, and so you can make an eight like that, yeah? And then, oh, and then once you've made that eight, you put the rope back through the thing. The hole, that the top zero, and if you press out of that, the harder it is to get it undone. That's a stopper knot.